Habang papalapit ng Super Tuesday sa California, ang ilang mga miyembro ng Republican Party sa siyudad ng Long Beach ay naglunsad ng Patriot Precinct Project. Proyekto ito ng Pinay na si Rachel Gunter, kasamang LA County Republican Party Chair na si Tim O'Reilly at ilan pang mga conservatives. Ang kanilang layunin ay suportahan ng mga Republican candidates, magbigay ng voter education, at palakasin ang voter registration at participation.
We're really trying to ramp up our voter registration. A lot of people are leaving the state, as everybody knows, and we need to replenish the good conservatives and Republicans that have left, and we're doing a pretty good job. Last count for 2023, we have upped our voter registration to about 45,000 just in 2023 alone. So we are hoping to increase those numbers, and that way we can be competitive when it comes to, you know, legislation and legislatures.
Ayon sa mga Republican leaders na ito, may halos 1 milyong registered Republican voters sa Los Angeles County at malaki ang magiging impluwensya ng mga ito sa voting population ng California.
We have more people, registered Republicans in Los Angeles County than some states have population. You know, you add 43,000 Republicans in the last year. I'm here to tell you that is bigger than most counties' entire population in this country. We have in Los Angeles County, the power of Los Angeles County is the power of the Republican Party, and they just haven't realized it. They realize it, they just don't know what to do to fix it. And you guys are the ones here to fix it, because it's got to be at the ground level.
Part of the reason why Republicans don't win in the state is because many Republicans are just lazy, or they've just gotten to the point that they feel defeated. You know, they feel defeated because they haven't won much. This was not the way it was 20, 30 years ago. You know, we were a pretty big party to be concerned with. And we were conservative, and we were proud to be conservative. We had common sense legislation. We just need to inspire the group, the base, the members.
Ayon kay Gunther, hindi nanghihina ang kanilang loob sa mga pinagdadaan ng legal problems ng dating presidenteng Donald Trump, ang nangungunang kandidato para sa Republican presidential nomination.
We all consider it just a farce. It's just a clown show. There's not a lot of bite or substance to a lot of these indictments, and we are very optimistic and encouraged that it's all going to be, you know, thrown out of court, especially if it goes to the Supreme Court, because a lot of it is unconstitutional. And some of the stuff, especially the one that he was just fined a significant amount of money, is absolutely a ridiculous decision. It's a ridiculous fine to impose on someone that is victimless. It's a victimless crime.
Sa March 5 na ang primary election sa California at 14 pang ibang states. Si Trump at dating South Carolina Governor Nikki Haley ay kasama sa 9 na certified Republican presidential candidates sa balota. Nagbukas na ang mga voting centers sa California at mananatiling bukas hanggang Super Tuesday. Para sa TFC News, Henny Espinosa, ABS-CBN News.